Draw near, O Lord, Holy Father, almighty and eternal God, author of human dignity. It is you who apportion all graces. Through you, everything progresses. Through you, all things are made to stand firm. To form a priestly people, you appoint ministers of Christ your Son by the power of the Holy Spirit, arranging them in different orders. Already in the earlier covenant, offices arose established through mystical rites when you sent Moses and Aaron over your people to govern and sanctify them. You chose men next in rank and dignity to accompany them and assist them in their task. So too in the desert, you implanted the spirit of Moses in the hearts of 70 wise men. With their help, you ruled your people with greater ease. So also upon the sons of Aaron, you poured out an abundant share of your father's plenty, that the number of priests prescribed by the law might be sufficient for the sacrifices of the tabernacle, which were a shadow of the good things to come. But in these last days, Holy Father, you sent your Son into the world, Jesus, who is apostle and high priest of our confession. Through the Holy Spirit, he offered himself to you as a spotless victim. He made his apostles, consecrated in the truth, sharers in his mission. You provided them also with companions to proclaim and carry out the work of salvation throughout the whole world. And now we beseech you, Lord, in our weakness, to grant us this helper that we need to exercise the priesthood that comes from the apostles. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, to this your servant, the dignity of the priesthood. Renew deep within him the spirit of holiness. May he henceforth possess this office, which comes from you, O God, and is next in rank to the office of bishop. And by the example of his manner of life, may he instill right conduct. May he be a worthy co-worker with our order, so that by his preaching, through the grace of the Holy Spirit, the words of the gospel may bear fruit in human hearts, and even reach the ends of the earth. Together with us, may he be a faithful steward of your mysteries, so that your people may be renewed in the waters of rebirth and nourished at your altar, so that sinners may be reconciled and the sick raised up. May he join with us, Lord, in pouring your mercy for the people entrusted to his care, for all the world. And so may the full number of the nations, gathered together in Christ, be transformed into one people and made perfect in your kingdom. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.